No matter what your circumstances are now, within you is a living seed that has the capacity to transform and transcend. Think of this seed as it grows within the garden of your being. Some may not give much attention to the luminescence they hold within, easily preoccupied with the external world. But we now know from experience it is this inner world that will reach out and vibrationally create your reality. Here, within yourself, is the garden of your inner being. It is the place where your higher self feeds messages to you. It is where you can hear, see, and sense the truth of what you really are. Your core, your heart, the highest intention for your life. There comes a time when we recognize how empirically important it is to take time out from the external world and water the plants and seeds of our internal garden. In order to grow what is meaningful to us, we need to give it attention. This is where fulfillment lies, where satisfaction lives, and where authenticity resounds. If you pay no attention to this space within, it may become overgrown with weeds in the form of thoughts and opinions from others and the world outside, therefore forming negative patterns. This makes for a noisy internal environment, chaotic and inconsistent with the deep knowing, understanding and inherent connection to the self beyond the individual. The natural, greater self. That inner being that you really are is alive with the energy of the vast space and never-ending love that is the source. Like a river that feeds the well, an expression of the absolute you are, simply one adored iteration. Uplifting others comes from a heart that is already light, an ego that is thanked and has its place, and a clear intention toward love and acceptance. Diving into the shadows, weeding our internal garden, pulling out things we no longer want to give space and time to, and allowing consciousness, awareness, and love to reconcile our bruised or broken human innards is part of raising your energy. The weight and burden of old, outdated thoughts and emotional reactions will keep you locked in dense energy. Let them loose and surrender them to the source that knows and understands all. Let them go, give them up to the universal consciousness to transform it into an energy that is going to help ignite you, like a flame of energy in your soul, propelling you forward into a new reality. Let's do it together now. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. And take the dive into your internal space. Going deeply within. Collecting up all thoughts, all forms of energy that are heavy, old, and limiting. Weed your garden. What feelings and thoughts do you wish to let go of? Watch or feel yourself pulling those out now. Give them attention for the very last time as you pull the weeds out, roots and all. Thank them, for they have been the way of safety, keeping you same and known, and place them into a rubbish bag. Collect anything that is no longer in your highest good and remove it from your inner being garden space. Acknowledge each thing as the way your ego has been trying to help you. Thank it for doing its job so well, and to let it go. If you would like to take your time to collect more thoughts and feelings that are no longer in alignment with who you have become or your soul's knowledge and truth, Press pause on the video and continue. Then press play again when you are ready. Now, when you feel there are no more weeds in your beautiful, light-filled, gorgeous garden, sink and settle into the spaciousness and loveliness you have created. Feel the clarity and ease that exists now. And turn your attention to the new seeds you wish to water. What feelings or thoughts would you prefer to grow? You can ask your profound inner being to share this with your consciousness. Ask it, what do you wish for me to know now? Could it be greater feelings of freedom, joy, inspiration, connection or love? Could it be an excitement for the worthy and abundant being you inherently are? Could it be a preference for immense health and mental well-being, positivity and optimism? What new thought seeds will you plant and water? Remembering that you are always loved, you are connected all the time, and all your needs will be met, if you so allow it. Take time to be in the garden of your inner being. Allow it to share its secrets with you. It will be the best investment you have ever made. Thank you for spending these moments with me. My love and appreciation flows out to you.